Shun Sato, 15 years old, born in Sendai. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Pedro Zaki. He's skating his short program here. Music by Michel Legrand. Technical performance that was. Powerful, covers the ice so easily. Great height, solid landings, great flow on those landings. Pretty good spin position, some work to do in that area for sure. Breaking the three legs and tight, turning the toes out, things like that. That's all cleanup work that all juniors in fact need to do. Look at this triple axle off that bracket, right up here. Oh, how easy was that? Beautiful. Landing position could be better, but boy, what great flow. Here's the triple lutz, look at the height, three legs back, triple toe loop, lots of room on those jumps. Quads in the future for sure. Here's the triple loop, look at the height and how smooth the landings were. All 1 foot on the closing of that. Nice low sit spin. Wow. There, look at that spin position, knee is bent. Three leg is just, it's just barely at the hip level, which is required to qualify for a camel spin. So certainly a little bit of work to do in that area. Not bad at all. Just that's the area that maybe will take another year or two. But beautifully done. Junior Grand Prix season. Excited to get out there. Beautiful. 79.19. Look, look at that score. Shun Sato of Japan currently in first place. Great start. His first junior Grand Prix.